Hi there, buddy. Welcome to the channel. HolyGambit here. Today we're going to play through Grow Nostalgia's In demo. You can pick this up on itch.io and also on Steam. Pick up the demo there, wishlist the game. And we're going to do a playthrough of this today, so let's get to it.
Reaper City, my beloved bleeding metropolis. Sometimes, even when you try your best to keep your head down, life finds a way to smack you right in the jaw. I've got the strange feeling I'm going to feel this in the morning.
I like the artwork and the music. All right, calm down, Eddie, man. All right. Record shot by the dump. I remember that. Chapter 1, Dark Arrival. His apartment looked trashed. Yeah, sounds about right. Right address, he says that. Bridge Street Boys. Thank you. All right. Felt kind of singled out, but more problems. Hopefully they'll forget about you. Eddie says. What's Eddie gonna show us? We're already having a bad day. Eddie's going crazy. Rove. Eddie has awakened a demon. Between space and time. No, Eddie, we're not all right. I'm the drinking, dude. You played a record that made a demon appear. I think the drinking's the problem. All right. So, yeah, you should. Threatened by gang members and met a demon all in one day. Or whatever that is. Maybe it's not a demon. Extra terrestrial. Travel through time and space. What is he? Nope. Alright. They did say he's going to find us very soon. No. Rob. Look at all the bottles he drinks with that red lead. Ooh. Somebody died? Somebody left him? Who does he wish was still here? So we gotta find the vapor bar. Right. East side. Oh. No, that's easy. Justin. Yeah, I'm looking for Rob. Where is he? Cleans rooftops for a living. So what? Gotta find a ladder, find a roof. Yes, I have. What? Try that. Yes. Just try the rooftop. Oh, nice. Rob, who the hell are you? Okay. What'd you do? What'd you do, Rob? Fake your death. All right, Rob. Everybody's crazy here. I guess you would live in the city. Seems wild. Dude, Justin? You put a lot on Justin's shoulders. Grove. Here comes Grove. Yes, it was a sign. Had to be. There's a door. No, it's locked. Rob, why are you going through the ladder? You're not gonna leave it. And like he's gonna walk down. Alright, Justin, you ready to fake? Help Rob fake his death? Dude, Justin loves to drink. He'll do anything. So now we tell Bald Dude about it. Alright. Yeah, he's dead, man. He's dead. Alright, let's go see what Justin has to say to this guy. Justin's in here trashed. Is he really gonna be able to talk to this dude? He faked it, or he killed him? He's faking his death. We'll see what he says. Justin's over there ratting us out. Oh, nice, Justin. Thanks, dude. Dude, Justin is a good friend. Oh, Eddie. What are you gonna do to us now? Inverse. Eddie joins the party. All right, Eddie. What is inverse? Huh. This is like a church. Well, it does have the upside down cross. Oh, inverse. Alright, here it is. $400 gold. Time to go dig through the trash, Eddie. Well, there you go. Brent can do it. We can do it. Find Frank. Oh, there's a chest. Hoodie. Quit. I'll take it. Arcade. Well, it looks like a park. Oh. Some grass. Is it? Who's this? Oh. There he is. Huh. His sword. Door key. Well, well, well. I think we have found a locked door ourselves earlier, Frank. So we are gonna go there. So none of those gang members ever come to the rooftops? Oh, the door did work. Nice. Door key worked. Alright. No trash. No, we're not Gary. Nothing but junk. Adrenaline shot. Pocket knife and painkillers. About to do some drugs, kids. Wow, Eddie. Okay, we got equipped it. I did, Eddie. I did. Alright. Hello, Mr. Spider. Oh. Oh, this is cool. You go, Eddie. Oh, man. Anti-venom and some gold. A snake down there. Search anything. Like the rat. Yep. Hey, Eddie. Rat's gonna kill you. Gotta heal Eddie. This. There we go. In the chest. Two more painkillers. Another locked door. Another rat. No skills? Nope. Bet Eddie has a skill, maybe. Should've checked. Oh, we could beat learned. He does now. Painkiller. Leather jacket. Had to get a jacket, Eddie. Only if it's worse than my hoodie. Main character, gotta have the best items. That's how it goes. Also, I gotta heal. For sure. Wait. Eddie, you want a jacket? Wait. Do I want a jacket, I mean? Nah. I want the other stuff, so... Congratulations, Eddie, you just got a leather jacket. Yep. I love this battle system. It's so cool. The music's so good in this game. Really good. I got poisoned yet. It's like this giant bat. Kill this thing, Eddie. There you go. We learned a skill. Nice. And the sewer key. Guess it's that locked door. Test out our skills of this next bat after we kill one. Nice. Test my skill out later. Oh, man. Gonna have to heal. Come on, Eddie. Finish it off. About fighting these bats again, just to level up. One painkiller. Give it to Eddie. So you gotta try to make it back to the door. Then we'll go explore down there. That strike cornered us. You gotta find some health. A lot of hands have in them. Alright, rat. Rats, I mean. Oh, Eddie's poison. The little box. Now he's not poison. Which goes away. So close to level 4. Thank you. Indiana Jones, what's up? Bronze. Okay. So we gotta find that shop. Baseball bat. Oh. Yeah, do a lot more damage. We need some health. I have to try to like sneak out of here. No. Yeah, go back in it. I'm gonna try to go and get healing. Oh, rat. I'm gonna go get some healing. And then come back. So we have like no healing items. And we're not even... we're done with that place. But I know the doctor at the apartment. Bane can heal us. Then we're gonna find this dude's shop real quick. Or dudes. There's our brothers. Yes. Let's see if we can find the shop. It's like a factory. Bar. Check this place. Maybe this is it, sounds like it. This thing. This felt like we were not gonna make it too much farther. No healing items. Alright. Let's see if we can dodge some of these encounters. Come on, Eddie, back to the sewers, man. Back to the sewers. Oh, dodge too. Oh, nice. Yeah, we got that better weapon now. Nice. Alright. Moving right along. No, Mr. Snake. Yep, we will fight the giant spider. Alright, too bad. Gonna fight it. Felt like it was gonna catch us anyway. Wow, 150, that snake lived. Let's explore this way now. Come on, Eddie. Gotta find Eddie some better speakers. Do some more damage. It kind of looks like a boss. Larry the Enforcer. Yep. Saw that coming. Alright, let's put some skills on this guy. What do we got? Twist the knife. What can you do, Eddie? Wicked beat. Twist the knife. You can put him to sleep. Wonder if it stacks. Like, I'm causing bleeding. Can he also be put to sleep? Give up, Larry the Enforcer. Let's twist the knife on him again. Put him to sleep, Larry. Or Eddie, I mean, put Larry to sleep. I think he's about to go down. Guess he's missing the attacks. Oh, Eddie dropped him. Nice, we killed Larry the Enforcer. Dude, just evaporated. He dropped something. Just in RPG fashion, I'm gonna go ahead and finish leveling up the rest of the way. Cause I feel like I'm like pretty close. Why not? Maybe I unlock a new skill. We're not about to die or anything, so. Alright, did this spider just get tougher? There we go. Alright, yeah. We're gonna be level 5. I I just want to see if you unlock new skill at level 5. Oh, we're so close. We did get another painkiller though. Alright. We're gonna go back in this room. Make the spider respawn. We did, we got a new power. Alright. Now we can move on. This door is probably locked. I didn't even think. Alright. What? Light? Okay. Pyramids. Thorin. I thought Mr. Jones was the main bad guy, but Soren definitely sounds more evil than Mr. Jones. Oh yeah, look at this guy. Yeah, the Soren guy looks like a pretty tough dude. You think, Eddie? No, it's not good, dude. He's all over the place with his emotions. That's cool. Vapor sewers complete. Fire ready. His dad's dead. Yeah. Yeah, Eddie's crazy if he's got a good heart. Yeah. What happened the other days? We're only seeing the one day this guy's had. It's been a crazy day. Eddie said he's had a crazy week. Alright, time to sell this diamond we found, quote unquote. And didn't just obliterate some guy to nothing to get it. Let's heal. Where is Eddie? There he is. I have the diamond on me. Alright, let's sell this thing. I wonder if he's got any new items to buy. Didn't even try to negotiate with him or anything. Just spend all the money. Alright. Get these tickets that we've killed for, literally. Look at this guy with the visor. This one place looks like a factory. This place. Factory by Rasal. You? Oh, okay. No, that was easy to find. Oh, now we're gonna go beat up kids for these tickets. Dude, Eddie will do anything for these tickets. We're just along for the ride. Around arcade. How do you save this game before we keep going? Let's do that. Oh, Eddie. No, dude, Eddie's wild. He does not care. He's not hurting him. Oh no. Who's this guy? I break off. Okay. Oh, we did not heal Eddie. I didn't hit it in time. Eddie, you need to heal, dude. Really heal, Eddie. She's a poser. Heal next round. Yeah, Eddie's about to go down. Getting intense. Crazy, but go heal first. The doctor department. kind of want to talk to the factory worker as well. Or go talk to the cops. I think it was pretty wild. Cyber goth. I guess then we have to go to the police station. He said it was past inverse. No, Eddie's so mad right now, seeing all these people gonna go to the concert. Can it jump up? Okay. This guy. The dog. Adventure Zone. These are open world areas that offer engaging side missions. Community service. Alright. I guess we're not getting tickets. What's this? What's this guy doing? No way to find this taxi. That's it. There's a chest over here. Oh, I found a bandana in there. We already spent our money. So just walk west. No, there's a taxi. There we go, it's easy. Yes. Said something about the green. I'm also gonna save it again. Where's that bar? Let's check that out. Hmm. Alright, so I guess we found the police station. Chest up here. Do some more drugs. All right, police station. Car just stops. Clinic. Hey, we're good. Now we know where that is. This place. Another chest. Ghetto blaster. There you go. It's a lot bigger area for sure. Where's this police station at? Can you go out of here? Another chest. So we're finding everything but the police station. This is hazard. Substation. What can we do for this place? Southeast corner of the west side. Let's go find Jason. Southeast side. That's the clinic. Jason. He says that about us, that, but his own apartment's filled with them. It's gotta be Jason.
Yep.
Vincent, Donnie, and Simon. I talked to Donnie first. Gotta find Donnie's cereal. Oh, I did not. Kind of turn and see if you can knock, but you can't. Alright. You can knock on his. Okay. Not bad. I got him mixed up. Alright. I'm about to stop this business of gang members. All right, Leonard. Work at a daycare for food. Winter's wild and save before we try his crazy plan. There's a trash cans. Will he let us walk in front of him? This guy. Spoken like a true musician. Take this dude. Maybe. At least you just have to fight him, don't have to fight all three of them together. There we go, put him down. That move's pretty wild, there's a lot of damage. Blast beat learned. And we killed him too. Uh-uh. board, Donnie. Can't have anything. Go ahead, heal up. Chest. Yep, medicine. Yeah, we gotta get to that concert. And save. I don't have to buy him again. Next quest would have been. Alright, Taxman takes back. Alright. Let's go to the police station. Tell them we did our service. Get our tickets. Music in this game is so good though. I like the battling, and I haven't found any real complaints with it yet, but enjoying it. Please go. Just say that we completed the community service, but guess we gotta go to the factory. There you are, and save. This is a crazy fight or something. Notice his green goatee. We got the tickets. Let's go. No. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. I feel like something could go wrong real quick with that. Or I could be sucked into a different dimension. Oh. I thought he was going to put on Grove again and get teleported to some, like, astral plane or something. Rob needs to join our party. Time to finally see the show. All that's happening. Will it be that easy? Doubt it. You know something's gonna happen. Thank you. What could go wrong? There it is. So wizard. He's a good guy and Thorin evil. Guessing. That's cool. Oh, look at that announcer guy. That guy was still in the ticket space. Thank you. Okay. Northwest, all right. I'm gonna avoid these guys as much as I can. Is there a doctor in here to heal? Nope. Northwest. Okay, I better head down. Cheers. I'll let Eddie attack him though. It moves a while. No, he doesn't have it. Heal up. Oh, he lived? Okay. Never mind. Thought he actually lived through that. Okay. Good save. Path to North Lips. Okay. It went too far west. And check. Gotta be it. That rat. Some more health items, maybe. See where we were. Definitely gonna save it. All right, we gotta find the abandoned place. It definitely looks amazing. I love how the game recommends to save it often. Is this like a... Sauron basically owns all these guys. The cult leader. Door, but I bet it's locked. Speed. There's so many drugs in this game. Get that Grove guy on our team. Oh wow. Here we go. Crazy tough. Dirty underwear. This guy can take very much no armor or anything. There we go. A funny battle. Anything in here? Nope. Gives me a lot of like the Team Rocket hideout vibes from like red and blue and yellow. So he gave us a key card to go up here. What is this? Or he gave us a card for the key down there. There, this one. No, no. Wow, we're gonna disintegrate the dog. I went wild. Let's What's up with this guy? Need some health so bad. I did not mean to defend. I should have attacked. That was so close. You're tough. No healing items. We gotta find some health. I don't even know what to do without it. Maybe we'll get healed before we go in the fight. Could be a healer in here or something. Gotta be. I don't know if we're gonna do another fight. We have no healing. Surely Grove will heal us. Well, we completed that. Gonna kill himself? What? No. Good guy, they got caught up in all of it. Okay. Okay, guys, so they're good guys. Okay. Best guy. Dude, he's about to sacrifice his life. It's a wild. There he is. Oh, wow. Instantly disintegrated him. Sauron is wild. Sauron. Not Sauron. Sauron. It's wild. I'm looking forward to the rest of this game. Chapter 2, Path to the Sun. Alright, thank you all for watching. And like I said, if you like this game, check it out on Steam. Wishlist it there. itch.io, I believe it is. But definitely on Steam. Wishlist it. Try out their demo. I had a really good time with this one. It's a really fun game and can't wait for the rest. So thank you all for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. See you in the next one.